Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. a reminder that the Black Mesa Hazard Course Decathlon will commence this evening at 1900 hours in the Level 3 facility. The semifinals for high security personnel will be announced in a separate secure broadcast transmission. Remember, more lives than yours may depend on your fitness. Who would make a valuable addition to the Black Mesa team? Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and low clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate with a background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruiting team. The Black Mesa facility is an equal opportunity employer. To all Black Mesa personnel, regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe, work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. You know, Barney's been pretty scarce around these parts. Guess his bar tab must have finally caught up with him. Put some pep in that step, Freeman. You're late enough as it is. Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about, 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess.
We're also having I'm expecting an important message.
I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you've gotten through hazard.
Gordon, don't touch that. Go use another computer. Hands off, Buster. I'm expecting a message any minute. Good morning, Dr. Freeman.
There was a coolant leak earlier, but the thermal protection system seems to be online now. Those TPS reports have gotten progressively worse. Hard to find good help these days. Yes, about that. We're going to need you to come in this weekend.
What? I've already made plans.
Can this wait?
They need you in the test chamber.
You forgot to carry the 2, or was it the 3?
I don't know about that, Dr. Truman. Seems to me that he has buzzwords in his research papers and picked up some popular scientific periodicals.
You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
Single-handedly responsible for inspiring my career in science.
How much recognition do you think you're going to get for reproduction, though?
You should focus
Maxwell's
on inventing something
demon.
New and unique.
It's cold in here.
He does have a point.
Oh, but this is more than replication. I'll show you. For one, it shows how far our field has come since the original study was published, and to say nothing of the modern perspective necessary to monitor its influence. I mean, combined with today's technology, I've recreated...
Morning, champ.
Hello.
Another day, another dollar.
I trust this morning find you well. Access the mail server?
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? Drat. No toilet paper. Be a dear and fetch me a roll of toilet paper. Hello? Hello? Could somebody get me some toilet paper? Oh, thank heavens! I'm in dire need of some toilet paper.
Thank you.
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Ah, Gordon Freeman.
Did you catch that last fluctuation?
It's nothing to worry about.
We should harness the remaining photonic energy to ensure resonance control. Double-check the Brewster's plate.
What's up, Doc?
There was someone downstairs asking about you. Or was it upstairs?
How curious. Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Hello, Freeman.
Ah, Gordon, there you are.
Nice of you to finally join us, Doctor.
We've just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we needed the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather he went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Right. Come on, then. I'll walk you down.
Eli has been busy making last-minute preparations for the new experiment. Greetings, Eli.
Morning, Izzy.
I trust this morning finds you well.
Gordon, good morning. I'm glad you're here. These last-minute changes, they're a bit strange to just... Oh! It's about to go critical.
What in the blazes is going on with our equipment?
It was never meant to do this in the first place.
It's nothing we can't handle ourselves, Eli. Run along, Gordon. We'll be but a moment.
By Becquerel's ghost! The radiation level is off the charts.
You know, this is far from the glory I had envisioned as an undergrad.
How so?
I've got two PhDs and an Ørsted medal, yet I find myself doing work best suited for an intern.
Please, you do very meaningful work here.
Really? Push that button. Walk over here. Push this one. Stand and stare at the screen.
Oh, there you are. Everybody's been looking for you, hombre.
Here he is.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedure today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And potentially the most unstable.
Now, as long as we follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that. Although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely. I just don't feel...
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Hmm.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. Now, if you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, that way we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80%, and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Thank you.
never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone create one. By Schrodinger's cat! He's alive!
Gordon! Thank God for that hazard suit. All the boats are empty. I can't reach anyone in the facility. We need to get to the surface and let someone know that we're stranded down here. No telling what kind of damage. I'm certain the rest of the science team will help you along the way. And for God's sake, keep that suit on until you get the clear. You hear me? Man, am I glad to see you. What the hell are these things, man? And why are they wearing science team uniforms? All right, I'm ready. I think we have guests. One down and hell if I know him. Sorry, man.
19%.
My bad, Freeman.
Ow!
This shit is something out of a sci-fi movie. Hey, you be careful in there, Doc. Somebody there who can fix this. Come in, anybody. This is Sector C, Anomalous Materials. We have an emergency situation here. I repeat, we have a code red emergency situation here. Possible biocontaminations. Hello? Hello? Is there anybody out there? Somebody! Damn, these things are everywhere! Situation here. I repeat, we have a code red emergency situation with possible biocontaminations. Hello? Hello? Is there anybody out there?
Vibration detected.
Thank you. Thank God. Listen, I know where you can find some more weaponry. There's a security office not far from here. Take me with you, and I'll unlock the door. You go on ahead. I'll catch up.
Tally-ho! Away from that gaping maw!
Don't forget to reload.
I had my fill for excitement today. You're welcome to stay if you want. Thank you.
50%. 45%.
Thank you.
Gordon,
if I had known it was you, I would have let you in. Everybody's heading for the surface, but I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us. Right?
Thank you.
Over here! I need your help! One of these little buggers latched onto my buddy's head. We gotta get that thing off before... Hey! Good news! Help just arrived. Wait! Hey! What the hell? Get off of me! Thanks. I owe you one. Here, let me get this open. I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look-see, see what you can carry. All right, let's go. What is that smell? Let's mobilize. You know that thing called motion? Let's get a little bit of that going. Oh, that was awkward. Bet you're glad I got this old sidearm on me, aren't you? Let me get out of your way there. Here comes more of those things! Buddy back home. I think I just got a promotion. Oh, pardon me, Doc. This is my little corner, and I'm sticking to it. Let's get this over with. You go on without me. think anybody's gonna believe all this?
You're heading out there? By yourself? May God have mercy on your soul.
You're biting off more than you can chew.
Quiet.
You ever seen anything like this? You don't still think this is a drill, do you? Did you see that thing with the missing leg? Might be time to reload, Doc.